I got involved working with Chuck because I started seeing the collapse of so many good strong values in our country, and so many unfortunate. The other side, the left, was very organized, militant, and I noticed that on our side, a lot of people they didn't have the strategy that the left had. So I left big firms. I decided to get involved with Chuck. I heard about him and his amazing work that he was doing with the Mount Soledad Cross case. So I would say that, and the Thomas More Society has lawyers like us all across the country. I'd say that if you're worried about what's happening in our society, if you're unhappy with the way, the trends, and there's lots of reasons to be concerned, then I think a concrete way to get involved, if you're not a lawyer, is to support organizations like the Thomas More Society. I mean, there's a quote that's always resonated with me, which is, all that's necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing. So everyone has their role to play. For Chuck and I, and for other lawyers, it's and for you, Jenna, it is actually getting involved in the litigation and fighting these culture-saving fights. But for other people, it could be just supporting organizations like the Thomas More Society, getting involved in local politics, like you said. But the work they're doing is so critically important. I mean, think about just these cases we've been talking about today with the restrictions on the free exercise of religion. We're talking about 40 million people in California who are deprived of the right to go inside church. It's not a small deal. And in the case of the Mount Soledad Cross, there's a whole bunch of other cases we've been involved in with our little effect in the Southern California region. But the Thomas More Society, like I said, has lawyers all across the country fighting these fights, and really brilliant, talented lawyers, and so it's a worthy cause.